Hello everyone, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good day. Hope you're all having an amazing day today. My name is Lex and welcome to Driving School Simulator. I've been doing a lot of videos on GTA 5 lately and I thought that we ought to play one of the myriad of games I have got that I have been planning to play for ages, and this is one of them. It could turn out to be absolutely amazing. It could perhaps more likely turn out to be absolute trash. I don't know. Let's find out. Let's go to Korea. And actually, before we get any further, there's going to be some comments and questions on the screen. If you would like your comments and questions featured, you can leave them in the comment section below. And also, don't forget that you can follow me on Twitter at @BigUpRater. Links up in the description below. I wanted to get that out of the way really quickly so we can get into this. So, comments on screen right now. And they're gone. Okay. So, first of all, we can choose our vehicle. This is the car that we start out with. This is a... Isn't this a... 3 Series BMW Coupe? I think that's what it is. I really don't know my BMWs. And then you can move on to what looks like a C-Class or an E-Class Mercedes. Again, I don't know my Mercedes very well. Then we move on to an X5. Again, I think that is... Wow! It's really starting to become apparent that I do not know much about German cars. And then moving on to an Audi A4, I think. And then moving on, Jeep, Maserati, Range Rover, Alfa, Porsche, and then up to a Ferrari with 200,000 XP. There is also not just car licenses, there's bus licenses. We can have this and that and then that and then this one, which is the big fancy coach. And then it goes back to that one. And then we have a truck license as well. I don't think we're going to be doing any of that in this video. Looking at that XP, it looks like we're going to have to do a hell of a lot of stuff. And you can also move on with your trucks and move on all the way up to a nice fancy truck. Let's go back to car license and let's just start with our first initial car and click select. So now we can choose the map. We have city day driving, city night driving, outside day driving, outside night driving, highway, and that's it. And actually it seems that we can pick any of them that we want. So I'm going to start off nice and basic and start off with some city day driving. And now we can choose the level. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and then there's an exam at the end. Let's jump in. So here we are. Welcome to the tutorial. Okay. The first thing you have to do when you get in your car is to put on your seatbelt by pressing B. There we go. Oh, that's given us 100 XP. We're on our way to getting a Ferrari. Don't forget to use your blinkers when needed with N and M. And switching on your headlights at night with L. Okay. Try to follow all the road rules and signs. Make the highest score possible to unlock new vehicles. Change your odd controls in the options in the main menu and all that sort of stuff. We're not going to worry about any of that. We moving? We're moving. Okay. Let's get ourselves indicating right. Have a look around. We're good. This camera's really sort of terrible. And we're on our way. And the speed limit is 30. Can we turn off? There we go. Okay, speed limit's 50. Let's go! Let's gun it! Okay, let's calm down. I'm trying to do this as good as possible because I want to see how much XP is likely. I don't know. I want to see how close it's going to be before we get the next car. I want to see if this is going to be a long haul. Are we going to be unlocking stuff all the time? I don't know. Right, so let's start off stopping at the red light. And actually, at this point, I should note that there is... Hang on, is there a handbrake? I think there's supposed to be a handbrake. Right, but let's just ignore that. It hasn't actually told us how to drive yet, so this game is sort of assuming that you know the basics already. There we go, there's someone crossing. We'll stop, wait for him. He's on the pavement, and we can go. Although, I'm pretty sure this game would allow me to go once he's moved past anyway. Okay, moving up to 50 kilometers an hour, which is... What is that in real money? I think that's like... Isn't that like 25, I think? I don't know. I'm not entirely sure. There we go. There's someone across the road already. Don't have to worry about him. Go around the bend. The handling, by the way, there is absolutely no handling. I'm not quite sure what this game... I don't know who the aim or the target audience is for this. I don't know if... This is definitely not for people who want to learn how to drive, because this is way too basic. And it doesn't really explain anything. Okay, there's no one crossing. Let's keep going. Yeah, there's no rules. So, yeah. And so, I assume buying this game also means you should buy a book that tells you how to drive and how the rules of the road work. Because if you've never driven a car before and perhaps you don't know what's going on, I don't know. Maybe you'll be a bit confused. Wow, that guy did not even bother to stop for him. There we go. And off we go. Obviously, there's no gear changing and stuff either, I've just noticed. But I think... That is actually possible, but in this one we are actually in automatic mode. So we've got 400 XP so far. Definitely going to be a while before we get our 200,000. Syndicate left. Don't know what the hell's going on with that guy. There's a bit of a road glitch back there. This camera thing is really weird, so I'm going to try not move the camera as much as possible because that's really weird. And to the right, there we go, mounting the curb a bit, but it's kind of difficult to do because I'm using the keyboard and it wouldn't even recognize my controller. Most of the controls just didn't work properly, so. But apparently it does work with extra controllers and stuff as well. I wonder what this is like with the steering wheel. Probably awful. There we go. Come on, get round the corner, buddy. There we go. Try not to mount the pavement. I'm going to try and square this camera back up again. Apparently there's an interior. Aha, look, there's the interior view as well. Let's try this one, actually. Let's see how we go. The speedo's a bit harder to read because I'm a bit far away from the screen here, but that should be okay. I think we can see where there's 50 on that. Is he going to cross? He's going to cross. Let's let him cross. There we go, and off we go again. We're doing nice. We've got 800 XP. We're doing pretty well. I'm actually going to go back to the exterior view. We're going to indicate right. There we go. I should have looked left, but again, I don't want to touch the camera because it's just a glitchy mess. And we're going to go right up at the end here. I probably should have checked that speed limit, but I'm assuming it's going to be 50 for most of these roads. There we go. And it looks like we're going to be pulling up on the right here. And we're just going to park up on the pavement. That was it. And there we go. 3,350 XP. Level complete. Well, that was pretty simple. Okay, now it's getting a little bit darker and it's raining. And there's no button for the wipers, I think. But we do need to turn on our lights. So there we go. There's our lights. And I guess we need to buckle up. There we go. Seatbelt on. Indicate left. And obviously check all the... Every time I try to turn this around, like every now and then, it just like stops me from turning it around. I don't know why that is. Let's wait for these cars. And off we go. Oh my god, this camera's awful. Woo! There we go. Oh my god, straighten up, damn it. Thank you, camera, for not straightening up when I want you to. What's the speed limit here? 30. Let's slow down. Brake for the speed bump. It doesn't give me XP for braking on the speed bump, which is annoying. There we go. Indicating to that lane. And I don't think there's no thing that tells me if I can go right on red in this make-believe country that I'm not sure what country it is. I'm assuming Germany because there's a D on the number plate. But I don't know. There we go. He's across. So I don't know if Germany has a turn right on red thing. I think that's an American-only thing. So I guess we can ignore that. There we go. Turning left. Blinker usage. 100 XP. Red light. Wait, what? Okay, well, there's a bug straight away. I mean, we were halfway through the thing, and it gave us minus XP for the red light jumping, even though we didn't really jump the red light at all because we had already gone through on the green. So that's annoying. We'll try and ignore that. There's so much pavement mounting going on because it's so difficult to steer. Using a keyboard for any sort of driving game is obviously just going to be an absolute pain. And here we go. Leisurely. We're not going to be worrying about overtaking these people. I guess we're going to indicate right here. I guess that's what we do. I'm not quite sure. I don't really understand. Again, at this point, it has given me absolutely zero information on the rules of the road. It is all just sort of assumed based on what you already know as someone who can drive, which makes no sense because this is supposed to be a driving school simulator. So, I don't know. I don't know. Well, I don't know if the speed limit's supposed to be 50, but I'm doing just under 30 and... that's pretty much it. Okay, let's just go left here. I'm still assuming it's going to be 30 kilometers an hour, but I am doing over that and I haven't got any negative XP, so maybe that is supposed to be 50. I'm not sure. Let's just sort of indicate around those. Indicate left. We have to stop at the stop sign. Is it going to credit me for stopping at the stop sign? I guess not. Oh god, this camera is just truly crap. There we go. Let's move that back again. There we go. No, it didn't credit me for stopping at the stop sign. Sod ya, I won't bother in future then. Or maybe it will start penalizing me if I don't do it. Here we go. On roundabout. Remain indicating right. Off there. Oh, come on. I want to speed up and go faster. This is too slow. We're going to have to do the highway in a minute because this is just way too much slow driving. I'm going to go before he starts crossing. There we go. Didn't get any minus XP. Whew. Right. Indicate left. Go around these things. I guess it's actually... is this a two-lane road? I'm not entirely sure. I'm indicate to go around them anyway. We're going right here. I'm not going to go right on red. I'm not going to risk it, even if it is a thing that we can do. There we go. Blinker usage. We're now got over 1,000 XP and a Green Light Crossing XP for that as well. This is such a weird game. This is actually not the only proper like game that is made for driving, like learning how to drive. There is actually one that is incredibly good. I think it's called City Car Driving. At some point, I will definitely... I mean, what was he actually stopping for there? Was there actually... He was after the line for the traffic lights anyway? Oh, I don't know. This doesn't seem very accurate for a thing that would assume should have accuracy because it's supposed to be teaching people how to drive. Yeah, there is a game called City Car Driving, which is actually pretty damn good. And I'll probably do a video on that in future. It's also really good to use that with the G25, G27 steering wheels as well. Maybe. I do actually have a G27 steering wheel, I should add. But in my current situation of where my desk is and my setup, there's no real place for it to live. And that's why I don't really do many videos. And when I, like, get my own spot, I'm probably sure I'll have my own little, like, steering wheel section where I can do more videos involving a steering wheel, which would be nice. Maybe I'll do some city driving videos with a steering wheel and stuff as well. There we go. Let him cross. This is actually quite long. This is quite a long drive, really. This is only level 2. But apparently there's like 5 levels and an exam. Right. Okay, no, look, here we go. We've got to do a nice little bay park in here. Here we go. Park in reverse. Well, that's going to be nice and simple. There we go. Let's look around so we can see what we're doing, if the camera will allow us to. There we go. And get her in. 3,800 XP level complete. Okay, let's go back to the main menu, actually, because I want to try playing around. Have we got any more? Hang on, what's the next car thing? Oh, it's unlocked. Oh, wow. Okay, so let's just start using the Mercedes then. And I'm going to go for some outside day driving, actually. Let's go for that. Okay, here we are in some outside day driving. And we're starting just bang in the middle of the road. I guess we don't have to worry about that. What Mercedes? Is this an E-Class? I think this is an E-Class. I really don't know my Mercedes, which is funny because actually I've been looking at some with the possibility of buying one, but I don't know yet. Oh, wait. Oh, I lost XP because I didn't put my bloody seatbelt on. Well, I've regained 100 of those anyway. Oh, that was silly. That was silly. But we'll redeem it in no time. I'm actually not going to stop at this to see if it penalizes me. I mean, we've already got negative XP. It did not penalize me at all for not using that stop sign, so sod it. I'm just going to completely ignore all future stop signs because for some reason they added the stop sign, but not like the rules for the stop sign in this game. I wish this car could stop. There's no real handbrake. Oh, is that what space is? I think that's what space is. Okay, here we go. Blinker usage. Green light XP. There we go. We're back up into the positive. There we go. Where are we going now then? Are we going to go on a nice little city drive? In fact, we're not going anywhere because it's a red light. I'm assuming this is Germany because pretty much every car in this game is German. Or at least there is so far. Well, we're going back. Let's hold it on the handbrake. Indicate left as well. So we're ready. Man, this is taking ages. There we go. Green light. Whew, actually, for this one, let's turn it to the inside mode. There we go. I thought I'd do it on this one. Oh, look at that. It's a nice interior. It's looking very nice in here. Where are we going? We're going straight on. Okay. Well, still, again, no penalizing for ignoring the stop sign, so sod it, I'll just ignore it. It's actually, there we go, we are actually turning right. It's very hard to, I can't even see anything. We have to go back out because I can't see the lights. Okay, now on the green light, now we can go back to this interior view. Yeah, you can't really, like, look up and down in this view, so you can't really see what you're doing, which is, again, a pretty big shame. Right, here we go, hard right. There we go, we've got a 50-kilometer road, and I can't actually read that speedo because it is just so small. In fact, we're going to have to go to this because I can't actually see what I'm doing. There we go. So we've got a 50-kilometer speed limit up here, which is, oh, don't push it. Don't push it. 49. The thing is, like, it doesn't, the second you go over, it is just going to penalize you. Okay, so actually we should stop here because I don't want to crash. There we go. We're good. This camera isn't good, but we're good. Whew. Oh, 90. Now we can pick up some speed. I'm going to the interior view this time. Where's 90? Oh, it's the in-between one. Yeah, it's probably better if we do it this way. Oh, no, we're going left. We're going left. Let's halt. Wait for these people. There we go. These junctions have got really weird roads on them because there's just, like, no texture whatsoever. Oh, it's so nice to have a bit more speed and actually open up these cars for a bit. I'm not going to push it to 90, though, because you can't really hold the speed very well. Give a little break on that turn because I don't know how this is going to handle it. Whoa! Whoa! What the fuck, man? Whoa, that was lucky because he did actually avoid us. Otherwise, we could have lost some XP there. Whew, okay. We don't want to lose any more than we already have. Back down to 70 then. 70 kilometers. Ooh, most pushed on that. I actually hit 70 for a second, but I don't want to push over it. I'm just going to sort of like tap up every now and then. By the way, this isn't even WASD. Oh, back to 90. There we go. What was the point of that 70 then? Don't know. Right, we're going left. Going to stop. Oh, there's a lot of traffic here. Oh, God. Okay, right. When are we going to be clear that way? After the red car. And there's no cars coming, so we're good. Let's go. Whew. Nicely done. Nicely done. Although, did I not get any XP for that? I think maybe it already gave it to me. I'm assuming this is still a 90 road because I haven't seen another sign. Ooh, try not to push it too much. I wonder what this... Hang on. If this is Germany, then I'm assuming the highway is going to be an autobahn? That's going to be interesting. We're going to have to try that out after this one. So back down to 70. And thankfully, we're turning left to get rid of all this traffic. So one thing we have to watch out for is people that are going to pull outside of those junctions because they just don't actually stop. The AI in this game are retarded. I'm just going to ignore some of the lines in this thing because it's so hard to handle. Whoa! Oh, yeah. Let's calm it down. Let's calm it down. Whew. Thankfully, we didn't get any minus XP for going off the road then. Well, this is a nice big long open road. Let's go back to the interior view there. Bit boring now. I mean, this is not the... Whoa! Got to watch out for that. Oh, I didn't use the blinker! Ah, let's go back to this view because it's starting to put me off that view because we can't really see what's going on. Right, slow down to 50. There we go. Indicate left. I'm going to indicate right back in just in case it wants me to do that. Indicate left. There we go. Indicate right to go back in, but we don't really need to. Oh, speed limit was 50. You idiot. I've got so used to speeding. It's okay. We've still got a nice positive XP. Ah, there we go. Pull in on the right. That's everything done. 3,620 XP. Let's go back to the main menu. And we should be able to unlock the next car, I think. Now that we've got over 10,000. Yes. Right. I'm going to select that. And I'm going to go for highway driving. Let's go. Okay, here we are. We're just going to just... Fine. Okay, this is apparently a completely suitable place to stop. Wouldn't have maybe, I don't know, added in a little, like, service area for us to pull away from. It's just going to let us start in the middle of the motorway. Because that makes sense. Okay, remember, belt up. And indicate to go out. And wait for this red car. And then we'll go. There we go. And red car. By red car, I mean the Mini. I couldn't really see because they all just look like boxes from where I'm sitting. Here we are. So what's the speed limit then? I haven't seen a sign for a speed limit yet. Unless this is an autobahn. But again, no blinker. I used the blinker! I use the blinker, goddammit! Yeah, because it doesn't really tell us what country this is supposed to be, we can only assume it's Germany. So I can only assume... I can't look left. This is annoying. Oh, God. Oh, shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Okay. Shut up! It's just having a go at me. No blinker usage constantly. I think I just lost a lot of XP there. Right, let's go and blinker out into this lane. Oh! What's this guy doing? What is this guy doing? No one can steer properly. And apparently that was a crash. Oh, this is turning out to be a massive failure because it handles like a piece of shit and any sort of swerving over the line, I think we just have to constantly be indicating to, so we like sort of save ourselves. And it's going to constantly indicate right just in case I accidentally go into the right lane. I think that's probably a good idea. Good God, what is this? Is this like a roller coaster? And we got another crash because these cars are an absolute pig to handle. This is losing all of my XP, but thankfully we already have over 10,000. So I've already unlocked this car. You can't take it back from me, man. Oh, I forgot to have my obligatory blinkers on. Can I actually get any sort of bit of driving going on? There we go. Look, we can just get loads of... Oh, shit! Oh, shut up! Look, I'm just going to go in between like that and just get all that... No, don't crash again! Oh, fucking... Whoa! Whoa! What the... Oh, God's sake, camera, can you let me look back? That guy completely smashed. That was amazing. Oh, look, we could... Hang on. Oh, my God, someone else has smashed. No one can drive in this game. Not me, not the AI, not anyone. That was utter shite. Wow, we still actually got positive XP. 1,990, and we're blocking people, which is really not a good lesson to give people. Right. Okay. Well, what is our next car? When do we unlock that? 20,000? Yeah, right. That's not going to happen. Okay, let's do one more city day. In fact, let's go for some nighttime driving. City night driving. Okay, here we are. So we want our seatbelt on. We want our lights on. Is that going to... That's this main beam. That's... I don't know if these are supposed to be side lights and that is full beam or whether there's main beam, full beam. I don't know. I'm just going to assume that that is fine. Sod it. Right, let's go. Indicate left. I'm just going to just... Hope no one's there. I'm just going to pull out because I can't be bothered to deal with this camera because it is just so utterly ridiculous. Here we go. This is... What is with these street lamps? They're like... Has anyone seen Mr. Bean? At the start of the intro, it has like that light shining down and then Mr. Bean falls down. That's what it looks like to me. Looks like Mr. Bean's is going to suddenly like appear. They are the weirdest street lights. Oh, and it's green. I wasn't actually looking at the lights. There we go. And keep indicating left. No! God's sake, I didn't want to turn that off. Oh my god, this camera is awful. I'm going to indicate left again. I wish the camera would straighten up afterwards, but it doesn't. Right, here we go. Let's just stay in this lane and avoid any other cars. I was hoping to get more XP, but it didn't actually trigger. And I'm assuming the speed limit's 50 because I'm doing 40 and we're actually not being caught out. Right, we're going left. Here we go. But wait for the green. That was actually green and then red as well for a second. I don't know what the hell was going on with that. There we go. Now we're green. I thought they were going to pull away, but no. Oh, shit. God, I hate the handling. The handling is just abysmal. Right, over the speed bump, which should be nice and simple. Oh, he's going to want to cross. There we go. Could barely see him because this is some really weird, super overly dark street with, like, the most weird lights that just, like... They are so specific. Look at the way that they shine down. It's just that little bit there that's light. None of the rest of the road is light. Just that bit. And green light. Off we go. Green light. 100 XP. Thank you. Don't know why I'm suddenly Australian. Because we're definitely not in Australia. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. What language was that? I suddenly turned into Sean Connery there. I'm sorry for that Australian. I just wanted to go for a bit of Australian there for a second. That probably sounds nothing like Australian to Australians. It's probably sounding... More like South African. Not entirely sure what I'm saying here. Loads of accents that... I have loads of accents that all sound vaguely similar to each other. I'm not very good with voices and stuff like that. Which is a huge shame, as actually I would love to be a voice actor. But that is not something that I am capable of doing. Right, we seem to just be following people. I'm just going to assume there's no one there. My assumptions, if anyone's watched Family Guy, it's like the Asian woman's like, I'm just assuming that it's clear, or whatever it says. I'm going to turn left now. Good luck, everyone. That's pretty much how I feel playing this. Okay, where am I going? I'm going left. Okay. And it's a red light. That's fine. I'll wait. I'll just sit here and watch this guy just sit randomly on the corner for some reason. I don't know. Any day now. Oh, there we go. Green light. God, that felt like forever. That was an insanely long red light. Okay, we're going right here. Hopefully this guy doesn't want to go right because they just sort of... Well, he's not indicating, but I can't trust anything the AI do after that guy pulled out in front of me. And that guy that crashed on the motorway. In fact, there's two cars that crashed on the motorway. Because that was insane. Right, keep going. I don't know what the speed limit is. I think it's still 50. Right, we're going up left here. I'm just going to pull in front of that guy. Sod him. I'm just going to go... I got time to wait for him. Don't need to indicate right because we're just going right. That's just the road continuing. And I assume this is a two-lane one-way road, I think. I'm not sure, actually. Oh, there was a pedestrian crossing. I couldn't see him because the street lights are abysmal. There we go. Blinker usage. Roundabout. And where do we finish? That's still not the finish there. Where do we go? Oh, there we go. It's up there. We go right. Okay. Here we go, up here, turning right. Is that going to go? Yep, let's see. Look, he didn't indicate. He just went right. You've just got to assume that these AI are stupid because they are. And here we are, pulling in 3,600 XP. Let's go back to the main menu. Well, there we have it. There's Driving School Simulator. What an absolute load of trash. If you want to get a proper game that simulates sort of like different things relating to learning how to drive, City Car Driving is an amazing game. I'm going to have to play it at some point. I'm not actually sure I have it. I played it a long time ago. I don't even know if I've still got it. But it is an amazing game. That's the one I would suggest. Definitely not this one. This one is just is silly, really. Yeah. Wished I had something better to say about it. I mean, it's optimized. It's not laggy. It hasn't crashed on me. But there are a few bugs. The car handling's terrible, and there's no real rules that it tells you about. The about just says that, really. That's pretty much it. So there we go, guys. That is it. Thank you all very much for watching, and I shall see you all next time. Goodbye.